modern game now relies on perimeter shooting. Shooters such as Kyrie, Harden, Thompson, they have revolutionized the game. Part of it is their ability to get off a shot quickly. Now, a lot of players think set shots, they have time to load, but that's not the game anymore. You've got to be able to create your own shot due to all the switching, and it's got to be able to be put up quickly. So one of the drills that we work on, we just work on a change of pace. The players go in, they use two dribbles at one speed, they try to set up the defender, who's hopefully retreating, and that third dribble, you should actually be able to hear an increase of pace. This allows them to get the ball in the proper shooting form at a higher rate. When you hear analysts talk about a quick shot, it's not the motion or the wrist action of the shot, it's how quickly that ball gets from on the floor to the proper shooting position. Holding on that one, you can see a slight pause. Off that dribble, that ball should be immediately up. As players become more proficient shooting off the dribble, we obviously like to increase their range. We're not going to do it in this session, got to work on the fundamentals. A lot of the players, as they get tired as well, begin losing form. So just factor in a little bit of conditioning as well.